So I'll just give overall history first. So basically for the history, we had a big swelling on the right side. It's called the perineal hernia. So the big swelling comes up every day, but you can push it in. That's what I was telling the owner, that you can push it in every day if you want, and just push it in. But then unfortunately it will come up again. So you push it in, then the intestines and the fat and the bladder will be back to abdomen, back to normal position. But of course the long-term solution is to open up and then close out the hole. The one has been done before, but it came back again, the problem. So there's a wire mesh. The mesh, not wire, the hernia mesh I was proposing, is like a net. So there's a net there. And so this net will be stitched up to the muscle and the side. So this net is to prevent any more intestine and rectum and bladder to come out. And then I'll cut the skin here to tighten it so that there's no loose skin. And the main thing is that there are two problems. This dog is old. This dog is old, and there was some skin infection and fungus here that you see, which has not healed for the last 1 month. So these are the two problems. Old age is the main problem. So it was treated 1 month already, but it's not fully recovered. Now, the blood test showed this dog is normal, liver and kidney. And you hold first. Hold it up. Then I check the heart. I check the heart and lungs again. Important is the heart here. Okay, check the heart. Because the relaxer, with your hand. Heart is still good. Huh? Still good for this old dog. Huh? Lungs is alright. Vocal familiar. So overall check. Then I check the abdomen again. See any tumors or where you hold off. Any tumors? Any pain in the kidney? This is some pain. So, but it doesn't have a problem in passing motion, no diarrhea, nothing like that. Okay.
Diarrhea, sometimes he vomited, as I mentioned to you, a few weeks.
Covered first, 100% like this, like skin up, then I can do operation. So today we have to shape ball again, and then we have to apply the wash again, the green one.
We have a green one, we still have a green one.
Then I have to give another wash that can be trust on.